Structural design for packaging requires a delicate balance between the creative concept and the technical execution. An inventive POP display can really make your product stand out from the competition. But how do you visualize the display with the product in it? How do you ensure it fits accurately? And how much design time is involved fitting the products? Let's start by showcasing how easy it is to complete this counter display. As a structural designer, you need to add display hooks to hang the products and determine the placement. In ArtiosCAD, with a few clicks, this is all done for you. Select the display hook from a library. Choose the display panel. Then select the folding carton product for displays. ArtiosCAD automatically calculates the placement of the display hooks to fit the product. All of the cutouts for the display hooks have automatically been added to the structural design, exactly where you place them in 3D. This drastically reduces your design time and completely eliminates any guesswork. Let's have a closer look at this file. It consists of multiple parts or individual designs, making up for a nice counter display. For multi-part designs, most designers want to overlook all parts on a single canvas. But they need to be able to manage the information for each individual part. With a single click, ArtiosCAD will identify each part as a unique design. You now have one file that refers to all parts of the display, where you can easily assign the correct material to each part, and you can equally define metadata separately to each part. In case a part will not be produced, it can be designated as non-production, such as this hook. All this information about each part is stored in the database. ArtiosCAD allows you to indicate the number of copies of each part in the final design, and stores that information in the database as well. When saving the single design canvas file, all individual parts are also saved automatically. This allows you to push the individual parts onto a business system or send them out for artwork creation or to a supplier for cutting dies. Let's now have a look at how easy it is to estimate how much material is needed to produce this display. ArtiosCAD will automatically nest the different components on one or more sheets based on the board type, the number of copies per design, and the quantity of the job. It's just a matter of defining some values and selecting a few nest options. The software comes up with the most cost-efficient result. You will instantly see how many parts fit on the sheet and the amount of waste. This enables you to optimize your design or select a different sheet size to reduce the waste. All of this information is stored in the database and will be visible in reports that include the design as well as all relevant metadata. For example, a bill of material report can contain all the technical and production data for each part in one single document. So you see that your design time is drastically reduced with ArtiosCAD. But what if you could speed up the designing process some more by starting from a template? The ArtiosCAD Display Store makes designing alluring and even complex displays possible for everyone. All of the ArtiosCAD files in the Display Store are optimized for production on a Kongsberg cutting table. With ArtiosCAD's built-in packaging expertise, you literally save hours of design time. Your design work is more accurate the first time, reducing your costs. ArtiosCAD helps you create professional presentations that make you stand out from your competition. With ArtiosCAD, you don't just think in 3D, you design in 3D. You'll have more time to do what you do best, create amazing and innovative packaging.